Hi, I'm Alina with the Frain Group. Today we'll be cycling your Morcos chocolate melter. This machine is currently set to 3-phase, 480 volts. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering in the machine. For the purpose of the video, we have bypassed the safety.